Little Wolfies, Captain TigerLily here, and we are back with more of LEGO Batman 3. Before you ask, I somehow managed to stab myself in the palm of my hand. This has been fun. I also somehow managed to slam my knuckle into something and scrape the skin off there. I don't know, I'm just a mess, okay? So, we're gonna jump back into more of this. It's gonna be a fun time. Okay, Martian Manhunter, what are we doing now? Because I don't actually remember what we're supposed to be doing. So that was the rage one. Lantern Menace, where? It should be glowy, right? There it is. Jailhouse Knox. Let's give it a shot. I don't know what this one is, but it's purple. So I was right, there is a purple lantern. I don't know what the purple lantern is. But, oh, somebody's coffee got left behind. Knox? It's just Jailhouse Knock.
Being filled with compassion, they sure look violent.
My sensors are picking up abnormalities from below the ground.
We'll have to head down and investigate.
So is it compassion or empathy that the purple is supposed to be for? You guys need to calm down. Also, you have a little purple teddy bear, and I kind of want one. Just saying. Okay. Where's St. Walker? I thought he was with us. That would have been great.
What is this place? Some kind of abandoned prison?
Alien invaders built these cells a long time ago. Now they're simply ruins.
Scary ruins? Why can't we ever stumble across an ancient candy store or something?
That's not how this works, dude. Not trying to punch you. It just, Oh. Ooh. Look at that. Kind of want to be in the demolition suit. I didn't mean to blow up everybody. Wait, in your regular suit, you have a laser. I'm stupid. Nice. Okay. Is there anything else over here? I don't know why the angle won't change either. That's annoying. I don't know. It's really weird. See, because I'm like completely off the screen now, but it's not changing with me. That's better. That moves a little bit.
It looks like a long way down.
I can fly on ahead.
I don't know, it was just weird.
Look out! It's a monster!
It is merely a spider. We must attempt to remove it without injury.
That is a monster. Okay. I don't know if you're aware of this, Martian Manhunter. Excuse you. I am not. I am not in the
This can't be happening to me. I'm on television.
Hey, I might be able to get him this time. I don't know. Oh, I thought I could cut through the rope. Darn. Whoops. That was not what I meant to do. I meant to hit R. That was That's not what I was trying to do. Move along, dude. Nah. Spider. Don't like spiders. They're creepy and they're gross and I don't like them. I don't like it. Sorry, man. I just... Okay, so I need Cyborg for that, which means that whatever we're trying to get is gonna have to be... Aha! Is it... What is it supposed to be? Ah! There we go! Ding, ding, ding. We made a bridge. I've done a thing. All right, I'll use. Quit beating up my friends. Rude. Do you have something that could... Giant suit, magnet suit. Tornado suit, space suit. I don't know if you've got a suit that could work for this. I don't know. I guess not. I wanted to help, but dude, I don't know what to do, man. First of all, I want the blue. That was real dumb.
Hey, who's that?
I believe it is Indigo One, the wise and compassionate leader of the Indigo tribe.
Get out of here, you big, ugly, foul-smelling morons!
She doesn't seem very wise and compassionate.
It seems that Indigo One has been affected along with the others. We need to go after her.
Copy that. But why do you think the Indigo tribe is so bad?
Perhaps the Indigo power battery holds the answer. We need to go underground.
I don't know. Whatever the thing, the reason, that's what I was trying to say. I feel like... We need to fix it, because if the purple lanterns are turning a new leaf and not very much for the better, we probably need to do something about that. Just saying. Thank you, Flash, for breaking all the things. Why are you doing this? Ooh, I like the zappies. Okay. First of all, I need you to go over here and get these, because there's blue. Same with those. Is there any more out here? Doesn't look that way. Okie dokie. Nice landing, dude. Nope. Sorry, Cyborg. Hmm. Ooh. I see a thing that you can do. Target that. And kaboomy! Target that. I love that you just shoot a thing at frickin' Cyborg's head, or at Martian Manhunter's head, and he just. It's fine.
A statue of Abin Sur, founder of the Indigo Tribe.
I thought it was a Green Lantern. Why did the Indigo Tribe have a statue of him?
I am not a tour guide, Flash. We need to concentrate on getting past these doors.
Yes, that we do. I have something in my eyeball, and it's itchy. I don't know what it is, but it's itchy, and I don't like it. What'd that do? Okay. Which one do we go? I guess we go to this one. Oh.
That's our way in, guys. Let's go.
Aha. There we go. That makes sense.
I think we're locked in.
Guess that means there's no turning back.
Yes, yes, that's exactly what that means. Just saying. Okay, quick. Do a thing. Do a savey. Open the thing. Hey, Martian Manhunter. There's a thing in here for you. Broken. Can you magnetize this thing over here? No, darn. That's fine. I still got a mini kit, so I'm not gonna complain too much. I don't know what happened to your planet, but I can attempt to help. Okay, I need you in the demolition suit again, I think. Ooh, I don't know. That's a tough one. What do you got for me? There we go. First of all, I'm gonna smash you the stuff. Including the dudes, apparently. Don't walk through the electricity, because that would be stupid. Aha! Shrinkies. First of all, we're gonna do that. Now we can walk up. Gotta use my brain, you know, because every now and then I have one. Got it. Well, that caught on fire. That's fun. Whoops! Hey, Martian Manhunter? Can you do me a flavor? Yep. dude. Okay, you need to just walk up there. Okay. Aha. No, I want to take control of this guy again. It's fine, whatever. No, that's not what I wanted. I guess I'm just supposed to go across here? Flash. Ready to do a thing? Let's power this thing up. There we go. What do we got? Ooh. Okay, we're gonna do this until Cyborg gets up here because I got a thing for Cyborg to do. I need you to do that one. Ooh. All right, you. Come over in a minute. I think. I hope. Just normal Cyborg now, please. No, he's glitched into the floor. I've lost everybody. Fantastic. Okay, there's that. Oh my goodness, Flash, you were amazing. That is probably true, except maybe Superman. Which I still haven't figured out. I feel like Superman would probably be faster than the Flash, but you never know. There we go. Let's open this up. Yeah. What are we building? We're building a generator thingy. Nope. There we go. I want the goodies. We did it. I do like when a plan comes together. Okie dokie, what are we doing?
Stop following me, you unbelievably annoying little pests.
I didn't realize she knew you, Cyborg.
Hey!
Oh, that's good.
This fight will be over.
How did I climb up the wall? Sorry, Cyborg, I was not trying to beat you up, but you just so happened to be there. So, yeah, I had to do a thing. in the heck did I get up there? Barry Allen, you got some explaining to do. But come on, man. Explain yourself. How the heck did you just jump and climb up a wall? I don't get it. I don't get it at all. There. Okie doke. Okay, listen you, I'm tired of your shit. I want the blue ones from that. And I want those, and I wanna go. There. That is what I wanted. I don't know if we got that extra mini kit, because I don't know if we got the fifth skeleton.
Cyborg, maybe repairing it will restore order to this world.
Insufferable piles of unspeakableness! My goodness!
Get them! Get out of here!
Listen, Indigo, we've got enough to deal with.
The central power battery fills the Indigo tribe with compassion.
So without it, they revert back to being evil?
A whole planet of remorseless criminals? This day gets better all the time.
That was sarcasm, wasn't it? I had the urge to say the quote from, what was the movie? Wild Thornberries. Oh, that's sarcasm again, isn't it? I don't know how to get to that. I want to see if I can use the laser on these things. No, doesn't look like it. Okay, what do I need to be doing? I need to get her. She's not gonna make this easy, is she? Okay, what am I gonna do about that situation? Okay, so I've gotten her twice. What's she gonna do? What's she gonna do?
Get me, you worthlessly pitiful, lackluster losers!
I know she doesn't have any compassion. Does she have to keep insulting us like that?
Well, she is kind of just doing what comes naturally to her, I guess. Hey Flash, I need your help. Whatever, I got true hero. I'm not gonna complain about that. How do I get her again? She's impervious to the laser? What? Here she goes again. She's gonna go on this one, and then we're gonna have to pull that down. Then we're gonna have to get her one more time, probably?
I hope there is still some compassion left in Indigo One. Otherwise, it will not work.
You know what? I'm building something right now, so if you smash against me, I'm not gonna be best pleased. Nope. Can you just... Ta-da!
Justice League.
It wasn't for entirely selfless reasons. We are in need of your energies on Earth.
You have quelled the violence in our hearts and filled it once more with compassion. I willingly offer you my assistance. Fight
now. What is it with the space chickens? I don't understand what's with the space chickens. Whatever. We just have space chickens, apparently. It's fine. Let us see. I don't think we got that fifth one for the mini kit. That's a little frustrating, but whatever. No Adam West in peril. Not for lack of trying. I tried to see if there was a way to get to him. Okay, so we only got two. I could have gotten three if I'd known where the other was. So we unlocked Indigo One. Nice. Are these in any particular order? Because they just seem to be random. I don't know. It's weird. Right.
This cage will hold me. Unless, yes, I compute that my enemies have not foreseen one possible outcome of their efforts.
Huh? Hawkman, what are you doing? I guess we'll figure out in the next episode whatever Hawkman's up to. But I really, really liked this. I mean, you guys know I love Lego games. And actually, after Batman, we're going to be taking a break from Lego for a little bit. I know, unprecedented from me. But I have a couple of really cool games that I'm really, really excited to play. Several of them are from the Epic Games Launcher because they've been doing this deal for a while where they release a free game every couple of weeks or something like that. And if you get it while it's on there, then you've got it. And it's pretty great. I've been doing that for about a month and a half. So if you are looking to play some of their games, which they have a lot of the same games as other platforms, but I like using the Epic Games Launcher for that because I think it's a really, really cool way to do that. But if you guys are wanting to do that, there's going to be a few of them on there, and there's one that I got on Steam a couple of weeks ago that I really, really am looking forward to. I'm not going to spoil anything about it. You guys will get to see that when I start playing that one, but that one's really, really fun. The only one that I know for sure is going to stay a main playthrough for now is going to be the Harry Potter one. And probably Minecraft. Those are probably going to be the only two that are going to stay continuously once the current Let's Play is done. So, like, obviously Minecraft could go on forever, literally. And Harry Potter, there's 8 total games. And I've got another one that's going to go on between Goblet of Fire and Order of the Phoenix that isn't Harry Potter. It's close. And then you guys are also going to get to see... I decided I'm going to do Pokemon Week at the end of September. I believe either the third or the fourth week of September. I haven't decided which one yet. But I'm really, really excited for it. I've got a bunch of really cool stuff planned. I think you guys are really going to enjoy it. So, If you guys liked this video, hit that like button down below and subscribe to my channel if you guys want to see more of LEGO Batman 3 in the future. Also, don't forget to check out the link down in the description if you guys want to play this for yourselves. And if you guys are as big DC fans as I am, let me know who your favorite lantern is. Personally, I like the Green Lanterns just because I like the idea of the power of will. But I also kind of like the idea of the Fear Lanterns, because I feel like the Fear Lanterns are going to be the ones that really, like, they really channel that. And I like the idea of using the power of fear against other people as opposed to giving in to fear. So I feel like that's kind of a cool way to look at using the Fear Ring. So I will leave the full playlist for LEGO Batman below me here on the screen if you guys want to check out the full playlist for LEGO Batman 3 down here. And I will also leave a link to my, what's going to be down there? I don't know. It's either going to be Pokemon Reborn or Minecraft. One of those two. I don't know which one, but you guys can check that out as well somewhere up on the screen here. So, that being said, this is Captain TigerLily, and I will see all of you lovely little wolfies in the next episode. Bye!